Okay guys, so check this out. R. Kelly's manager, James Mason, has a warrant out for his arrest in Henry County, Georgia over an alleged death threat. According to TMZ, Mason allegedly threatened to kill Timothy Savage, the father to Jocelyn Savage, one of Kelly's girlfriends. Last year, Timothy told police and the media that his daughter was Kelly's sex slave. Jocelyn denied those allegations and has since been seen out with Kelly and without him. Mr. Savage went to the police back in May and reported that Mason threatened him over the phone, saying, "I'm going to do harm to you and your family. When I see you, I'm going to get you. I'm going to kill you." Mason denies the allegations, but the police are looking to arrest him for terroristic threats and acts. TMZ states that Mason will be contacting the police and cooperating throughout the investigation. On July 23rd, Kelly released a 19-minute song addressing the sex cult and pedophilia accusations. It wasn't met with great reviews by Twitter or his ex-wife. So what do you guys think? Some more negativity surrounding R. Kelly's name? Or is this just what we should be expecting at this point? Let us know in the comment section below. Hit that subscribe button and that bell to get notified of our brand new videos that we drop every single day. And as always, make sure to keep it all the way locked to hiphopdx.com.